guys, and we're gonna do a little pre-vlog before it's time for you guys to see the first day back from school. But yeah, right now I am meal prepping some meals for this week, and I think that everybody should do this because it's gonna save you so much money. And quick vlog, it is, oh crap, this is military time. It's 12:44 and I am up doing some schoolwork because I didn't do it all break. It's my Spanish 2 DE class, and I have this review, and then I have like two more. And look at this big papa right here, man. I don't want to do this.
So Jayla, wake up. Have a good day.
Good morning, everybody. I've sat here for like 5 minutes and my alarm's going off. It is, I don't know, it's like 5:05 or something. We're gonna go and get up. I cannot see. I took my contacts out last night, so my dog is still knocked out. So I'm gonna run to the bathroom and put my contacts in so I can see. And then we have to let my dog out. And I picked out my outfit last night, so I'm going to get dressed and stuff. But yeah, I have my morning playlist playing right now on my Alexa, and I will put that playlist link down below so that you guys can maybe listen to it when you get up in the morning too. But yeah, let's go get started.
Yes, I'm talking about you.
So, you ready? Ready to go outside? Uh-oh. You ready, y'all? My jeans and my undershirt. I'm wearing that button-down shirt right there. I'm wearing this because it's cold outside and I have to go feed my dog and my dad's German Shepherd. And he's like an outside dog, so he's like kind of dirty. So I'm not going to wear my nice shirt out there. But I did find a cute undershirt to go under my button-down. So and hurry up and come back so I can show you guys, and I'm putting my jewelry and stuff out before I go. Okay,
so don't come for me for still having my bonnet on. I gotta get my braids redone. I'm just not about to expose myself, so I'm gonna have to go find my bandana or headband or something. But I'm about to brush my teeth. I put my contacts in, and the only other thing I'm gonna do, I put deodorant on as well, which I think I'm dirty. I put deodorant on, and the only other thing is I'm gonna put on this clean and clear. You know what, this, and I'm gonna put it on this one. Oh, you cannot see it, that one little pimple right there. If you watched my videos from last night meal prepping and working on my work, you can really see it. But I put it on last night once I finished filming those, so I'm gonna put it on again, and you just take a Q-tip and I put it in the bottle if I can get it, and then I just put it on the pimple. Do not get it in your eye, because then you're done for. But yeah, so I'm brush my teeth. I'm going
so back. I found my headband. I have my earrings in. I have my jewelry in. I have on my vintage Casio watch, these beaded bracelets from Shein. I have on my dad's class ring, and I have on my class ring. I got on this shirt that says, I think this is the Beach Boys. So I have on that. And then this blue and white striped shirt that I got from a thrift store, these light wash jeans, and my low top Converse. So yeah, that's all for me getting ready. So now, clothes and stuff. Now let's go get me, I don't know how to do this. Now let's go fix me some breakfast. Alrighty, so I have to do a voice recording because my parents are asleep and it's about 6:10 in the morning. So I meal prepped some food last night, and I have a bagel, some sausages that I need to cook, and these boiled eggs. So this is me just trying to get this stuff out of the pan and go and cook it. So right here, I was trying to make a cool transition. Let's see how I did. Ooh, impressive. So here's me at my Jeep opening the door, and I have to warm it up because it's an old car.
and I am very ashamed at how dusty it is right there by the wheel. It always gets dusty right there, so we're just gonna ignore it, and I'm gonna crank up the car. So satisfying. So now I came back inside and my meal is finished. I have a cutie, my bagel, my boiled eggs, and some salt and pepper in the sauce. How about Major Payne rocking camo? Let a man go, like the shoe, light you up, the Rambo, Cuban link for the rock, choke. Rest in peace to the pot, make me smoke. So I made it, and I'm here. It's really early, as you I'm here for an early morning class that starts at 6:40 and it's 6:27, so I have 3 more minutes. I'm gonna get my mind right and I'm gonna start walking up, because I'm gonna show you guys the long breezeway I have to walk up, and it's really cold and it's gonna be super duper fun. So I got my mask, got my hand sanitizer, ready to go back in for the second semester. I am going to check this mask, and no, there's no one out here, so I'm not catching COVID. When I put it in, I'm gonna put it on. Let's have it right here. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the breezeway real quick. It won't flip. That is what I'm about to have to walk up. 6:31. I have my breakfast, I have my water, I have my bag. We're ready. But I was saying, I'm gonna cherish getting to wake up and come to this class second semester much more, because I won't get a chance to anymore because I'll graduate. So yep.
Our mission is to bring you down the middle explanations of events taking place worldwide, and one event taking place right now in the United States is the arrival of new stimulus payments in the bank accounts and mailboxes.
I'm usually the first person to get into SGA, so I go ahead and turn on our Google Meet for the virtual students. Hello.
Hi.
My forehead's big. See, no, none of that.
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch.
It's similar kind of a topic that you dealt with the Great Gatsby. You know, most.
And yeah. It all falls down.
This is the real one, baby.
I'm telling you.
Shatan stand up.
So, I'm
going to show you a little clip. This is Hey, what is up, you guys? So, I had to come in this back room in our library because I did not film an outro for my video. So, I left school yesterday and I had work and I did my homework and I accomplished everything. So yeah, but thank you guys for watching this get ready with me for my first day back. It was really fun. I have about 167 days until graduation. It's May 11th, so I'm really excited. And yeah, let me go ahead and shout myself out. Make sure you guys subscribe and click the bell so that you know when I upload and you can watch the videos first before anybody else. I want you guys to like, subscribe, and comment. And I want you to comment down below if you are back in school yet, because I want to know. Like, I want to know why you're still on break and I'm still here. And yeah, go ahead and follow my Instagram and Twitter so you can keep updates on my channel so that you know what is going on. I hope y'all have a glorious day, and bye. Cause I'll be such a number of sessions for you.